I found a flat little spot back here, so gonna set up the tarp, and then we'll see if we can get some firewood before the sun goes down. So, I just set up a simple lean-to style shelter because there's not going to be much wind today, and yeah, I don't think we're going to need too much of a shelter, so I'm going to sleep under here. And if we turn around, we're going to have a great view. Milky Way is going to show up right there, and hopefully we'll be able to get some astrophotography in. So winter camping, we have to collect snow for water, so we're just gonna have to melt a bunch of this. Alright, so we got the water boiling here. Get a little bit more snow here. So I'm gonna start making a little bit of dinner. Tonight we have a steak and instant noodles. Going with a little bit of keg spice today. A little bit of ginger peach tea. Got our noodle. Steak and our instant noodles. So let's give it a go, and then we'll set up our sleeping bag and we'll probably just sit by the fire for a little bit. All right, let's try the steak. It's good. A little bit burnt on the bottom, but that's okay. Gonna set up the sleeping bag now. It's not that cold right now. It's only, -8 degrees? But I think it's supposed to get down to around -15 tonight. But that's okay, our sleeping bag goes down to -26. So let's get that set up and then we'll go back beside the fire. It's about 7:30 right now. Sun has been down for about 2 hours. So I'm gonna do a little bit of astrophotography. It's not too cold right now. It's -9 degrees. So not too bad. So let's go and take some photos and then we'll get into our sleeping bag. So it's 9:30 right now and we're gonna go to sleep in the sleeping bag, and it is about -11 right now. So going to zip up the sleeping bag and hopefully stay warm. It's gonna get down to -17 tonight, so not too cold, but yeah, definitely gonna have to zip everything up and stay warm. So we'll see you in the morning. Good night. So it's 8 a.m. right now, just waking up, and yeah, it's a little bit cold right now. It's minus 18, and it got down to minus 19 last night, so still kind of the coldest part of the day right now. You have to wait for the sun to come up, and then it should warm up pretty quickly. So going to get my white gas stove out, and we're gonna make a little bit of oatmeal for breakfast. All right, time to get out of the sleeping bag. Not the easiest to do when you're wearing giant mittens and hands are cold, huh? Frost on the hood, but that's okay. Heat brushes off. Sleeping bag did well. My first time out winter camping with this one. Did a bit of a shoulder season with this one and it was fine, but it held up. It's starting to get a lot warmer now. Minus 14. So for this morning, we're having Rainbow Flavors Coffee. Embrace the beauty of diversity. All right, let's give this a try. Package looks fancy. Just wait for this. So we have a pretty big portion of oatmeal today. This is usually three times the amount that I usually eat in the summer. Let's try our coffee. Rainbow flavors. It's okay. Not that strong. I think I still prefer the Starbucks. We're back on the hiking trail now, just hiking back to the car. It's gonna be about a 200 meter walk up this trail. So it was a very good first winter camp of 2023, and we tested out some new gear, and yeah, had a good night out. So I'm gonna end the video here, and we'll see you in the next one.